there's three KKKs, number one, number two, and number three. Now, these people in number three, they are terrorists. I think we can all agree on that. Number two was semi-terrorists.
Okay.
But the number one guys, they were freedom fighters and resistance fighters. Now, people got hurt on that. It was not all nice and clean.